Hello friends, today I will be showing you how to save the preset in the CapCut. So let's start. Simply go to your CapCut for PC, click on Create Project, and for the sake of this video, I am just choosing anything and making a preset right now for you. Suppose let's go to an option click. I will drag the video here. And you can see it's just a video of a click. That's it. Nothing else. Now you can also add audio and you can add effects in that. If you want to add, you can add this fade in effect in here. And then you can also add audio like a click sound. So you can see the video has been made now. What you have to do in order to not do this again and again is just to hit save as preset. So first of all, select the whole, whatever your layers are, whatever your audio, video, and it's selected, and right click and then click on this option, which is create compound clip. If you click on that, it will give you only one video, including the sounds and texts and transitions, whatever you have done. Then again, select this video and right click and click on save preset option here. If I click save preset, it says save to my presets. Now just go to your option media, under that click on yours, click on my presets, and this one will be your latest preset here, which we just made. You can click on this and rename it, mouse click, and that's it. You can use it as many times as you like, and you don't have to do and make it again and again. I have already created my own presets, this thing. So you can create anything with this. So thank you for watching my video. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. If you have any comments, please leave in the comment box. And see you in the next one.